Miroslava Tabinkov, Knapkov, Czech pronunciation, Miroslava Knapkova, born the 19th of September 1980 in Brno, is a Czech rower, world champion from single sculls at Lake Bled on the 2011 World Rowing Championships, and the winner in the same discipline at the 2012 Summer Olympics.